Hey YouTube, how's it going? Ayana, coming back to you again. I don't know why people say that. That's so funny. Okay, so I'm coming today. I didn't want you to turn it down that much. No. Just a little. I'm coming to you today. I got my bracelet today from Tasha, and you can check Tasha out. She makes handmade jewelry at Tasha Loves You. That's her YouTube channel. It's Tasha, TASHALUVS, and in the word you, and I'll make sure I put it down at the bottom. You can also check Tasha and her things out on her website, tashastouch.com. She also has an Etsy store, but I don't know the link to that. All I know is just that she has one. So if you check out either her YouTube page or her website, you can find a link to her Etsy store. So I'm so excited because I have been reading about energies and chakras, and I ran across a bracelet that was a chakra bracelet, and I just had to have my own. So I took the link and I sent it to Tasha, and I asked Tasha could she make it, and she said but of course, and I got it today. I'm so excited about this bracelet. You have no idea, because I'm just wanting to have the best energy ever, you know. Okay, so I'm going to show you, in addition to the chakra bracelet, and sorry for the sun glare, but again, I'm in sunny AZ, so sorry for the glare, but I'm going to show you not only the chakra bracelet, but I'm also going to show you all of the other pieces that I have gotten from Tasha. Here's a hint. If you become a sub of her website, or of her website, she gives away things at either a discounted price, like for $5, or sometimes she gives them away for free. So you can't lose. You get beautiful handmade things. Her jewelry is healing jewelry, and they have a lot of healing properties, and they're pretty. So you get the best of all worlds, okay? So here's what I have. Ta-da! This is all of what I've gotten so far. I think this is everything. Let me zoom in. And so I have these earrings here, and they're like a blue crystal, like with a like a rhinestone jewel on it. Let me zoom out. My battery may die. I hope it doesn't. I don't know why my camera doesn't focus that well, but that's those earrings, and these are handmade, so she made these. Here is my citrine and pearl bracelet. Let me get down on that one. I love this bracelet. It's a citrine and pearl. These are the little citrine and pearl, and each of these have healing properties. Here is my hematite earrings, and the reason why I love these, and these are a funny shape, and I still love them anyway, because in Jamaica I got this. It's a hematite necklace with pink beads, and they match this perfectly. I wore it already and I love it. It's great. Then I got the yellow donut, and this is just on a regular velvet cord. I love this. This really feels good when I wear it, and this is for protection. I use this for. And then I have this glass focal, kind of has a red and orange hue, and it has a rose on the front, which I love because it's kind of one of my favorite flowers, and I am a beautiful flower. And then here is my chakra bracelet. It has each stone represents one of the chakras, one of the seven chakras, starting from here, the lower level chakra, going up to the second, the third, the fourth, the fifth, the sixth, and the seventh. And the clear quartz represents the seventh chakra, or the crown chakra, and it has silver beads in the middle, and I'm loving this. I am so loving this. So again, here's all of my jewelry that I received from her so far. I plan to get much, much more because she's very creative and I love them all. So, if you like handmade jewelry, if you like healing jewelry, if you're into knowing about yourself and your energies and what you're putting out and what you're getting in, then I advise you to check out her site and see what you can pick up. Until then, peace out. Bye.